Hey, you guys, when you park your bike, you're parking in the grass.
Hi there, how are you? Are you spaghetti or are you spaghetti? Okay. Which one are you? Avery.
Hi, Debbie.
Galvatic number 6, Vengeance.
Go ahead, Dad.
Around this.
Yeah.
I have it right here.
All right.
I don't know if she can reach.
There it was still.
Where am I going? There?
Go to the
go to the window that's open.
Okay, I'm not going to choose that.
I want to.
You ask for a hot dog. Go. You ask for a pizza. You only need one. You just need one.
Bring number change. 8, Faust.
No, bring change.
Watch that car, baby.
I'm putting this iPad down here.
Oh,
yeah!
Okay.
There we go.
Okay. You want me to go with them?
No, they're good. I was just walking that car.
God damn it!
Okay, go on up, baby. Just walk up.
There we go, Thomas.
No, she's working on it.
There we go, TJ. Put a barrel on it. Let's go, kid.
So she hit there last night?
No, she didn't end up there. She had to walk the girls to the park and walked at a pretty brisk rate, so she said, this is good.
What's wrong?
Easton's here!
Oh, go away!
What?
Easton's here.
Okay, you're not going to eat that?
Okay, now you got to take that to the guy at the grill. Go give it to the
See grill. The lady in the grill? She's waving at you.
See, look. Yeah,
go one. Over there. See, she's waving at you. Nobody got it.
You didn't get it.
Okay, well, go with mommy and give it a
try. Mom can eat your hot dog, and mommy's going to get a cheeseburger for you, okay?
Go get back!
That's sad, Eli.
So Eli's playing first, Jack's playing third. Okay, got it.
That kind of smiley baby.
Go,
Chip! Come on, babe! Okay, awesome! Way to go, guys!
Woo! Good to see you.
Hi! I'm looking for my baby there.
He's asleep.
He wasn't asleep.
Now, Batty, number 17, Bledsoe.
Sleeping baby. Can you see one?
Yeah, I'm fine. I
saw my camera. Hey, baby. Hey, it's me. Hey,
Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa. Hi, Judy.
Hi, Judy.
I see his one leg.
Yeah, oh, yeah. He's got two, I promise.
Okay. Oh, now I see both legs. You know what?
As I got you looking to get out of that little cage you got there? Are you looking for
that one? Get pitch, Andrew!
Hot pumpkin eater. Kind of laying down. Sure, I thought he was about to sleep.
Is he smiling at you?
He's
in
his bottom.
Are you okay? Say hi. Say hi, baby. Did you get a good hot dog?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You're not getting a hot dog? Somebody get a hot dog.
Good job, Andrew.
Good evening, guys. Okay. Yeah, you're okay?
Are you okay? is a new attraction in town.
Oh, goodness. I can't believe it's going to be a year old.
I know.
Less than a month.
Tomorrow it'll be 11 months old.
Wow. Oh, yeah, just 17. That's right.
Goody, Sienna's here.
Yeah. There's too much going on.
Yeah. Too many people around here to go back to sleep right now, I think.
You grab it?
No, I see it. Can you believe he broke lots?
What? Don't sit on your head, dog.
Here. What'd you do in your eye?
Oh,
she's a good girl. She can do it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you did it.
And it was from the store to me. What is that?
My change back for my food.
What did you get?
Oh, yeah, that's much better. A hot dog and a pretzel.
Oh, he's falling out of it.
Yeah.
No, I'm falling out of it. Thank you. Thank you enough.
A bite here and a bite there. Yeah, he's moving right along.
You can watch the jump.
Debbie, do you want anything on your hot dog?
Okay, now eat it. Watch where you sit. You got a hot dog down there. Hey, what are you doing?
Nobody! Oh,
you okay? Oh!
Oh,
yeah, you're a funny boy.
Yeah.
You're a funny boy. Easton, Easton.
What a difference from sitting at last night's game.
Oh, isn't it though?
Look at that. I'm going to throw it back to me.
We were going to try to throw it back, but there's something in the way.
Hello? You okay? Hey, how you doing?
Don't sit on your hot dog, dude.
Oh, well, good. Everything go okay? Oh, that's right. You're
right. Thanks, Dave.
Well, sit on her hot dog, then.
Oh, okay.
That's what little girls are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't have gold. Really? What did they have you do?
Get over to Easton.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got a handful of girls watching you now. Don't forget your hot dog over here. Whoever's got a hot dog.
There's a bump. Here.
Working on it.
Can I have a come this way, babe.
Isabel, you got a shirt.
Thank you.
What?
Can you see, Sherry?
Yeah. Sounds like it. That's great.
I can move if you want to put him in the telephone pole, babe.
He can be a pole dancer.
That's exactly right. He can dance on one side and I'll do the other. Good bunt, good bunt.
Nice bunt. Nice job. All right, let's go, Jack.
Come on, Jack. Go. Well, I got out and ran through a wagon, huh?
Now batting number 32, Jack Seale. Can
you see some red on this? I think so.
No, no, good one.
Ducks on a pond, come on, let's go!
How about it? Number 24, Eli Seale.
Come on, Eli. Alrighty. What are you doing, Easton?
Don't throw your bottle outside.
Standing right up in that wagon.
Oh, yeah. He loves this team.
Go, Eli. Well, we have to get together next week for your birthday.
Well, last year, one of the cleats of the drive and all their bags, they put all their bags in the back of the truck. Because they all have the trucks. But
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the matter?
Yeah, it's different. I'm like,
okay, sounds good.
You're like giving him a spot. Hey, when he's tripping, don't just trip.
Between Sean and
Neil,
31,
come on, let's go.
Oh, he might be ready to go fishing.
Yeah.
Squeaky for a quick squeaky.
Hi. All right. Walking around. Good deal. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Now adding number 5, Hayden Nickel.
Good
John, you want a bite of pretzel? Want a bite of pretzel?
Yeah, I'll take one. It's not too big. That's good. Thank you.
Go, Caden.
John, you want some pretzel?
No, I'm good.
Don't get in there.
Girls. Hey, Avery Isabel, come here. Avery. You can stop and see me. I want you to ride your bikes. Okay?
And then
you can like
stop
and see and then ride your bike and then stop and see, okay? Whatever you do, but just let him sit. If he's content just sitting, just let him sit, okay? So this is Isabel. Yeah. Okay.
The girlier part.
Yes.
Yeah. The flower power here.
Here, one more.
Let's go, Jaden.
Now's the time.
Great time for a big hit, Jaden.
Right here.
We're walking up to the plate.
Stephanie and Quincy.
Want some pretzel?
Go,
now batting number 7, Jaden Green.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, come on, Jaden. Oh, do you want to go draw the clock? Oh, she would love it.
Yeah, they would love to.
Yes!
All right!
Nice job, Jaden. Good RBI.
Thank you.
Got one.
Yeah, that's fine. It wasn't a double play at least, so.
Now batting number 12, Connor
Slens. And he made the
baby
doll.
Okay.
So they could have done the double play if he was fast.
Gotta keep that straight. Where, no, where are you going, baby?
He wants to get out.
Good job, boys.
All right, sir. Oh, the baby. I got him out.
Hey, Jack, did you bleach him all night?
Okay, let's, yeah. Okay.
Now batting, number 22, color check.
Perfect.
Same
shot last year. Awesome, that was, it was perfect though, right there by the playground.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yep.
For, go, Andrew! What holiday?
This is another reunion.
August the 4th.
Okay.
At the same place as last year.
That was nice.
Yeah.
Oh, darn it.
I just remember
when we started out the same way.
Oh, got the. Go, quick!
Yeah,
that's
fun and hot.
Yeah,
yeah,
to hold on to it if you're going to throw it.
Number 11, Harrison.
You see a Debbie over there? Yeah, keep going. Keep going. I'll try to keep you in the... Whoa! You get so excited. You're losing at the game all about that. Here, take it.
Get a number.
Yeah, I do. Jane
Duffy.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Knocking every.
It's all done. It's all done. Here, come here. Here, stand up. Oh. Stand up. Look around. Just look around. What do you see over there? What do you see? You see Sienna? You know Sienna? I know you do. Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go?
He's a big boy.
Yes, he is.
What are you doing?
He's enjoying the upside down game.
Yeah. What are you doing? Jeff Hart.
Oh, yeah, you did it for yourself. You did it for yourself. Sienna back there. Well, some people who you don't know. Yeah, what are you going to do about that?
Now batting, number 3, McCurdy.
You hear that noise? You're going to hear the bat crack. Well, guess what, Jenny? You're going to make a bat. Oh, yeah,
you're just going to throw it. Yeah.
You want to go walk around, Bubba? You want to walk around with him, Jenny?
I don't know. Okay.
Just a minute.
Oh, no, no. Here, come here. Do you want to walk around?
Look good, Andrew. Look good.
Walk around for a minute.
You put him in his own.
Drag
him? I'll carry him.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's pretty nasty.
Sounds like somebody ought to donate to the speakers.
Exactly. And then they should put them out at the school. I've heard too much loud music in my life.
Oh, yeah. I'll just keep it.
Now batting number 12, Connor Slins.
I'm going to get something in a minute. Thought he was going to miss it.
Now batting number 6, Dalton Walden.
Stop.
Yes, yes. Go, go. Stop.
Now batting number one, Gage Hove.
Doesn't do it lightly, he doesn't
want it. Yeah, it's with force.
It's not like he, you know, just
like
knocks it away. He's like,
boom, boom, boom.
He's aggressive.
Whoa!
Get away.
Come on, Jack.
Now batting number 32, Jack Seal.
That baby doll.
Get the ball.
Bring it out just a touch. Somebody's got to go get that. Woo! Go, 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 run!
Run, Jack! Good job!
Go, E.
Thank you.
pitcher.
That's you. Where's that bird?
Whoa. Easy, baby. Oh. Oh my gosh. You gave you a big step, huh? Uh-huh. You're a big boy. You are a big boy.
You're ready now? Come on.
Safe.
All right. Yeah.
Good
job.
Yeah. Good job. That was, he was safe. He was safe. Yeah. Thank you. We got a TIRED BB. Uh huh. Come on, Ethan.
Number 5, Caden Nickel.
My husband's blocked my way there.
It's a zigzag to get out. There we go.
There.
I was just looking at the girls in the middle of the
She might come back later. You can put it on the bench right behind you if you want.
You look grouchy, don't you?
Yes, he does. You ready, Jacko?
Jaden.
Let's go. Big hit here, Jaden.
Showtime.
Come on, Jaden. Get a good hit this time, buddy.
She was fine. Do you want me to walk him in the stroller?
Yeah.
Do you want me to walk him in the store?
Your lunch is for those ladies.
Yeah, okay.
Stop you.
See, I got such good baseball fans with the Twins back there.
Yeah. That's great.
It is great. They're a little they're self-occupying.
Don't lift the chair.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Good job, Jack. You did a good job. Nice throw, Landon.
Come on, Jack. Come on the ice here, 1-7.
Go, Andrew!
Now batting number 22, Colorado. Batting number 15, Craig Lowe.
Still cooking.
Thank you.
killing birds for 30 years.
Now batting number 12, Connor Slens.
Run.
Gets
answer it honestly.
Thank you.
Jack. Come on, buddy.
Nice level swing, Jack.
Does he know how to use them?
Does he have friends?
She had tossed them on the side. Did you show her how? Okay. Whoa.
Oh,
that was way up of his head. Did you see that?
Or something.
something like that. That's all they did in T-ball was steal.
Throw the ball around like it was hot
pink. Nice. All right, here we go. They're going right down the middle there.
New pitcher time.
I was watching the Reds game last night. You walk the first guy, you walk the second guy, the third guy got a 3-run homer. You walk the next guy, next guy hit a double play. You walk the next guy got a hit.
They didn't even start out very well, did they?
No, didn't end very well either. They got beat 9-3.
Well, some days are better than others.
That's for sure.
You trade it off?
Yeah. I found out.
See how I'm aiming at the base. What's the matter?
Yeah. I'm up. I'm sure. I think she's got
talking in the media about it.
Yeah.
Dalek was her name.
Jack had a nice hit, right?
Yeah.
Eli's been lost all three times.
Yeah, well,
he like gets so irritated, though. He's like running to get irritated. He gets lost too much.
Yeah.
Because he wants to hit.
Well, he's very afraid of him.
You could tell he was. But yeah, Jack, too, for me.
I'm just going to see what you're doing.
Yeah.
Especially Jack, who didn't want to see him.
Yeah. So they'll be tonight, all right, Alex?
No.
Get dressed and all that.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so they'll have to go on that by 8 and get them off, and then they have to be at 4. Yeah, mm-hmm. Well, you got to be in the mine by 9, or 5 after 9. Well, or at 5 after 9, some of the teachers come in and start letting them come in, but they pull 4 kids at a time, and just go around the circle, and they'll open the door, and they'll be able to.
And, oh, I don't have a car seat.
We'll give you a little I remember specifically, very different at least in back.
Right where I'm sitting?
No,
right over there.
Yeah. Well, walk them in, boys.
Yeah. Don't slide.
Easy for him.
Number 15, Landon Severide.
It'll be, it's 10 after 5, maybe 12 after 12. Yeah.
Yeah.
Pardon.
Went fast.
Oh, yeah, we are in the third.
Some of these can even go fast and some just drag.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Beat that ball.
Nice.
Yes.
Yeah,
so much. Did you cut him?
Yeah, buddy. Number 6, Dalton Walden.
Hey, baby, can I have my money back?
She didn't hear you.
Avery. Can I have my money back? Really? You're giving me $1 back? What about the other two? No, oh no, she has $2.
Yeah, you owe those to mom.
Do you have a pocket? You don't have a pocket. Let me hold it for you.
She'll give it back to you.
Let me hold it
for you. I wouldn't let Uncle Dave do it.
There, Grandpa's there.
Grandpa's
there. Come here, sweetie.
Come on.
You got some beef going.
Hey, you little moose.
You got bugs in your hair?
Oh, you little moose.
What's that all about?
Right here.
He's glad that that made him happy.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
You gotta learn how to play disc. You're the next one up. Did you hear that? You're the next
your
one
battle,
up.
Babe.
He was doing that backseat. You thought it was something wrong. Brand new style.
Ready to slide in.
Don't be cool.
In the rest of the game.
Oh, really?
It's okay, you can leave it in there.
Where is it? Anywhere?
No, it's in her scooter. Oh. Yeah, baby. One more one. How much are they?
There's so, how much are these?
Grandpa buy you one.
Now, Maddie, number 11, Harrison.
Yeah, Grandpa buy you one.
Oh, stop now. You said stop.
More sugar for you. You can put up there.
No, I'll get two.
Here.
No, you get
bring
one more.
Bring me change.
You each can get one more gift.
Bring me change.
Look at this guy.
Whoa. Back to you. Sherry's got dinner.
All right. What is this?
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing?
You got food.
You are a happy baby. You want to sit here, Sherry?
You want the baby or you want coming over here? Would you like some hamburger? Are you a hamburger?
What's that? He does love that.
Yeah.
That'd be nice. Yeah, keep that hand down. Yeah, nice for Grandpa. Grandma. Yeah, be nice for Grandma.
Come on, buddy!
I said all four.
No, you'd be soft. You'd be soft. You think you were a boy. Are you a boy?
You want to stay there?
more soft one?
Not
that's
quite.
Funny, because Steve and I were just talking tonight.
Oh, that's sweet.
We've been
tonight.
He's the
magnet on
it. Yeah, put it in your mouth. That's a boy.
What is he eating?
A cheeseburger.
Mine?
Yours is probably still going.
Where are you eating the popsicles?
That looks like a little popsicles.
Nice scoop, Donovan.
Good hit, Bo.
This one.
Who?
Mama, can we have another
no, this is your second one.
No, not your second one.
Number six, Megan.
Did you see her keep all her forehead? So hot. You're not going to waste away from this. I'm walking this long, you might. Drink? Can you go for another place? Drink? No, sir, you can't do that.
Yes.
Nice.
Save some for tomorrow.
It's good for you.
Gotta save some money for tomorrow.
There's gonna be tomorrow and Thursday and Friday. It's probably better Saturday. Oh,
where
are you
going?
Where
are you going?
Here.
Yeah. I think
11 and
9. Yeah. I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong.
How much are your cheeseburgers this week? Well, you ate more of the cheeseburger than maybe I'll think of. Okay.
Where is the cheeseburger?
Right up there. Can you feed him that first? They had a foot of snow on their head.
Oh my God.
cool.
Is that the in Montana?
Yeah, buddy. Number 9, Jaden Snyder.
They tore their one house down and built three houses, so they're renting out two of the other houses.
Okay.
Why is it starting?
I know. They're big real estate people. Well, that's what Kevin does for a living, real estate.
Yes. He wants to fall off of the blanket, and Grandma won't let him.
Oh, mercy. Sakes alive.
I know. Grandma won't let you do what you want to do, will she? Thanks, Grandpa.
You want to go walk again, Bubba?
Oh, you want to go walk?
You want to walk in the garden? We were just talking about it. John and Jen, Andy. Yeah. Oh, doing good. We were just sitting here with the boys' baseball game, and John was asking me if you're around Denver. And I was, I told him, yeah, I was telling him what you were doing, some things you were doing.
Is that good, Trini?
So where are you going to? Is this Italian restaurant tonight, or is that up in the Oh. Okay,
come here, I'll just walk.
Yep.
You like to just hold it up to your mouth and dump it in.
That's what they're saying anyway. Bet you know how many times they say it. Yeah. It was a beautiful day today. Yeah, it was really beautiful out here. In the 80s. 500.
Now batting number 22, Donovan Post.
Go, Donovan.
Oh, yeah. Yes, I did. I did. I worked till about 22:04. Yep, and I changed my time, and the guys
said,
don't make me
lock
them down. They wanted to
get them somewhere.
So they did, and Tim sent it to me. So they all want to say they're going to mail it to me. Yeah, sure. Okay, yes, sure. That's no problem. Because yeah. It's not only going to be for a Yep, exactly. I'll just pick that and blow it.
Number 5, Kaden Nickel.
Yeah, I'm not. Okay, I'll do that. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, so how are Dory and Kevin doing in Everett? Oh, in their neighborhood? I remember one being there.
Whoa. Two in. Nice. They will.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, that sounds good.
Okay. Now batting number 7, Jaden Green.
Okay, we'll do.
Go, Jaden.
Okay. Bye. That was Steve.
When?
He said to tell you hi. I said,
what?
He said to tell you hi. I said, his ears must have been burning. He said, what? We were just talking about you.
Yeah. What are they doing tonight?
Good job, Jaden!
I need to head out to this restaurant called Coffee. They have all different kinds of food.
bed. That's what the wife said. She just got done working for the day, so she was going to get ready.
Does she work at home?
Yeah. Yes, she has for 2 years.
How old is that right now?
Number 12, Connor Slens.
Oh my. I don't know. I couldn't tell you.
I think maybe it's 8.
Yeah, drop right in there.
Come on, Grandma, baby.
Coming home. Coming home. Put a 4 second 100 on his face.
Good job, bud. Huh?
4 second 100 yard dash.
Oh.
That's pretty fast. He was flying.
Number 15, Landon Sigaride.
We're batting all the way around this, isn't it? Yep, there's that girl doing it. One of the guys. Wheeling, dealing, and showing. Come in!
Take out his
opening brain. Bam. We know what that does when you try to catch it.
Breaks fingers.
Sure does.
That's how Jenny broke her finger a couple years ago.
I remember that.
Yeah. The ball just like that. Oh. You got another one?
No, I don't want it.
What do you mean you don't want it?
I don't want it.
Well, why do you have it?
I don't want it.
Okay.
Your phone ringing?
Yeah. You want me to walk with him?
Camera recording the game.
Oh, really? Oh, okay.
It's recording onto this iPhone.
Yeah.
I only know that because I do it at hockey too.
Number 14, Andrew Bugner.
coming down hard. You got another one?
No.
No?
I think she did it the last time.
I don't think she likes the blue. Oh yeah, you drug your feet throwing that. Yeah. He was come right at you.
And he waited for him to go in front.
Now batting number 3, Aiden Pendleton.
Let's go,
AP.
Steve, come home.
How about it? Number 8, Frost.
Oh, Daddy got to stay up late.
Yeah, that's okay, because we don't have to be up until today. We can sleep in until we're done.
Are they coming to Dayton?
Yeah. Thank goodness.
Well, at least they're going to Dayton,
yeah.
Oh,
I'm not too many times.
I know.
A couple times he's been in trouble.
That's a lot further than Cincinnati, actually. That might a lot. It seems like a lot.
I think that actually this is the first time I'm picking him up again.
So much more expensive. Surprised you came in.
Yeah.
How batting number 17, Bledsoe.
So I think if we hold him here, we might give him that ball.
14 runs.
Yeah, because I think it's 12.
That's the
clock.
Oh, okay. That'll be coming up on the time.
Then we can do it for half.
Yeah, 2 hours for 4 innings?
No, not 1 inning yet. Well, with 2 innings in a row, we have to follow us.
What do you got there, Buck? The Buck and the Cedar?
One mouth, Buck and the Cedar.
He looks only bleeding a little bit.
So see, there's your mom coming back to get her.
Number 15, Craig Lowe.
Mama. What, baby?
Please.
It's almost 10 grand.
Please.
If you ask one more time, you're not getting one more the season when we come.
Can you buy some?
Yeah, we can buy some.
Today?
Your mama will come to my house tomorrow. I'll give you one tomorrow. Okay. I got some at my house.
Okay. I feel like we have a bucket one.
You have to come visit me tomorrow.
Let's ask mommy. We'll call mommy on the way home and see if we have a box. I think we have a box.
All right. All right, brother.
Suck it. How about it? Number two, choleric.
You suck on it. You can suck it out of it.
Hey,
you
can suck it out of it.
Give me your paper towel, sweetie. Sweetie, give me your paper towel. You can't let it look. No.
I was just going to tell you, but we are only 18 to 5, so we might go up. It won't be on tonight until I come through the bed because they're playing like on the West Coast.
Ooh. Drove you freaking crazy when they're inside a building.
Wow, you're dressed.
Thank you. Oh, let me
show you. That was a nice play. Oh, my Jaden.
No, what I've been. The shop is heading back.
Shack.
Shack.
Dino.
That's what I was talking
about.
Okay. Hang on a minute.
That was
okay.
My arm. Am
I here?
No, Sissy, did you get
it? Where did she go to school, Charity?
Northmore?
Maybe okay, because we had him and Nevada.
Okay. Yeah, she's a senior.
Okay.
There's another Nevada, but she's a senior.
Okay.
I'm hanging out for a while, so
I want another ball pickle.
No, where
are
you? Yeah.
You're gonna have to
leave.
I'll
just ask a question.
Yeah,
I'll be right
back. You too. Hey, Debbie, I'll come back again.
Like a real,
Versus
he thinks that's a real mom.
Yeah.